Hemsworth couldn't make it, but I got to talk to his wife, Miley.